There's no cell phone tower tall enough to reach where he is. I miss those days when my brother would wake me up. Now, he is only a piece of memory. Everyone has a hero who drives them, so in my eyes, he's my hero. Like it was yesterday. The day he went to go buy mom flowers.
Dude, wake up.
Peter,
did you hear me? Put your phone away, we're driving.
I can text while I drive.
You're swerving all over the road.
Calm down. There's no one on this road.
There's people up there. It's obviously not safe.
Dude, no. I can multitask.
It's way. It's not even good to do.
I've done this many times before.
It's way dangerous.
I've never gotten a car accident before.
It doesn't matter. It's
100 times.
It doesn't matter. You can have one incident and it'll ruin it all.
Yes, I've done this many times before.
Run into a sign or something else.
If I die young, bury me in satin. Lay me down on a bed of roses, sink me in the river at dawn. Send me away with the words of a love song. Oh, oh.
He was always a fighter, right till the very end.
Only a part of my heart is at peace. It feels as if the love that was once there was laid to a halt. The rest is covered in memories, but yet the pain is still there. It was on December 7th, 2010. My brother was killed by a driver who was texting. Messages just kept up too much. They can bring you news of birth. They can bring you news of new friends. Be the reason why you lose them. Now all I ever do is think about getting you back. My message to you, don't text and drive. Be glad that you're alive. I'm Payne, and I lost my brother on my mom's birthday.
Given.